two steps ahead. I am always two steps.
A few moments later.